reverse sled drag. So here I have a sprint sled, towing sled, and it's on the rubber. I've got a dip belt hooked up to the rope onto the sled. Here I'm going to walk backwards, making sure to extend the knee fully on each step. Now, if you have turf and you have a pushing or pulling sled here, same thing. Load weight up on the sled, drop yourself down, and as you're pulling that sled, make sure that you're fully extending the knee.